just actually hit him and straightened out. He said, all right, guys, I had nothing to do with this. Kind of like a bar fight there. And just said, no, I don't know what you're talking about. Just kind of peace out of the situation.
Yeah.
Luckily,
no more cars burned for
R.C. Whitwell, winner of tonight's West Coast Late Model Western Classic. R.C., it's a tough battle between you and Lonnie Parker. It seems like Lonnie, you know, had the high line working for him there a little bit, and then you had the bottom line, you had the high line, so it's just back and forth all race.
Yeah, it was a real exciting race. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I haven't had a battle like that in a long time. He's real fierce, especially we got a little moisture out here, and I started really bottom complete. But ideally, a 32 came down there and took the lead for a few laps, and I really had to get up on the wheel and drive the middle and deal with both of them. I was back to third that one time. It was a real fun, exciting race to be a part of, and haven't been out here in a while. I appreciate all your friends for coming out, like Mike and Sue for letting me drive their car and beating it up and stuff. I try to take it easy with nights like this, you know, short tracks, and Casa Grande Auto RV, Mom Clover, and everybody helps me out. And, appreciate it.
All right, Louisa's fans, give it up one more time. R.C. Whitwell, tonight's big winner.